These are the Oculus mounts I got on Amazon. They're the Oculus sensor mounts. They're four for $20. Today is March of 2018. This is everything that comes in the packaging. The double-sided tape. This is one side, this is the other. The business card that comes inside and some information. This is the actual mount itself. These are the mounts I'm currently using, the clip-on mounts. See, camera clip-on mounts. But I'm gonna bring them out a little more over here so that if I'm gonna leave them up, they'll look nicer than the way they look now. They look too, got the wire hanging down and everything. So I'm gonna exchange those. I have two more other ones that I'm doing the same thing. Exchange these. And put it here, mounted here, so it can look much nicer, much more presentable. See, that's the other one I have on the other side. Okay, and then the other one also is on a clip-on. The clip is right there on the table. So I'm gonna mount that to that wall right there in the corner and have it facing forward. I'll probably put it as high as I could get it, and have it facing forward. All right, let me show you how it looks after I get it all put in. So I finished installing the mounts. This is how they look. That's one of them. It's the other one right there. And from afar they look so much nicer. You could barely notice they were there even there. So we finished setting up the mount. That's one mount right there. Then the other mount is over here. And the last mount is up there, as you can see. I took some wire ties to neaten up the cable to have it go straight down. Those are the mounts. They came out pretty nice. And this is the play area. So it's big enough. And the mounts, you can't even tell. Well, you know, they're not standing out. You can't tell they're there at all. So I really like the mounts. Thank you. Bye. So you can't really see the mounts from afar.
Why can I see behind it? What is it?
So I like them.